Hey all, God of Night here. I am finally doing my subscriber contest. Yay! I know, you're all excited for me, right? Before you see a huge mess of cards. I got the Dragon's Maze pre-release boxes from my two pre-release events. I believe everything's intact except for a few Orzhov cards which I took out from my decks. There's my booster box, which all the commons, uncommons, that we didn't need, and I believe a number of the rares are in there. I mean, Prussia, that WoW chick, and myself took out what we needed. And then we have this bag filled with sleeved up groups of four, four copies of a card. These are mostly commons and uncommons. There might be a few rares in here. I don't know. I didn't bag them up. You know, I just sleeved them up, and I really wasn't paying attention. It was just mindless zombie work. But, yeah, these are, I think we kept, like, one or two playsets of each thing just in case we needed them for, like, a couple decks. And, these are the extras. So, as much of a hypocrite as I am for saying this, I really don't like subscriber contests because it's a bland way to build your numbers and, you know, thicken the number of viewers you get to your channel. But I don't know how else to approach it, so I'm going to go ahead and make a subscriber contest. Alright, for those of you that are already subscribed to me, you're already entered. Okay, so don't even worry about it if you don't comment or anything. I'm automatically going to include you guys in. I'm going to screenshot it so I know who's already in and whatnot. My goal is 50 subscribers. I'm almost at 30 right now, so 20 more subscribers should be nothing for this. Now, for all those that are not currently subscribed, what you got to do is like, subscribe, and then leave a comment telling me, you could be also a video response, what's your favorite, you know, common or uncommon card is. For example, mine. This is a hypothetical. I'm a huge fan of Beckon Apparition. It's an instant, you know, exile target card from a graveyard. It could be my opponent, so I can get rid of, you know, a really nasty creature in a reanimator deck and put a 1/1 white black spirit token with flying onto the battlefield, which allows me to use one of my favorite tokens. Just an example. Just tell me what it is and why you like it. Guys, I know you guys like rares and mythic rares, but you know what? I want to do something a little different. You know, I'm a huge fan of pauper decks, which are, you know, poor man's decks. Now, what's your favorite cheap card? What cards do you love to play with? You know, I mean, everyone, you know, has their favorite. Hey, my favorite rich, you know, card is Jace Mind Sculptor because it's like an $800 card in foil, and I love, like, pimping it out. That's cool, but you know what? The commons and uncommons are the backbones of a lot of decks, so I'd love to know what you guys like to use when you're not playing those expensive decks, when you're just piddly farting around at your kitchen table, when you're playing with friends, and it's cards you don't really necessarily care about, or it's cards that you have like a million copies of, like Naturalize. So, go ahead, leave a comment or a video response down below telling me what your favorite commons and uncommons are. And, when I get to 50 subscribers, I will pick a winner. First place will probably be like a couple boosters. I haven't decided on that yet. Second place will probably be something of the Dragon's Maze stuff, either the pre-release stuff or some stuff out of here. And third place, definitely want three places, will be, you know, a nice little cluster of commons and uncommons. And, yeah, we'll go from there. If I don't hit 50 subscribers by the end of the week, I will pick my winner probably on Saturday. Or Friday night after I get back from FNM. Maybe I'll have that WoW chick help me. Alright, folks, that's all I have for right now. I look forward to your answers. I look forward to your creative responses. So, show me what you got, folks. The God of Night, signing out.